Give me a moment. Why does my throat feel weird? No, come on, I just ate. Is it because I just ate? I accidentally closed Twitch, open it again. Okay. For 1,300. Excellent. Stream quality is good. Perfect. Hello, everyone. Welcome, welcome. This should be my last episode of this series for a while because I'm getting these done. And that's going to be it until I can get Arceus and until I get all of these. Okay, well, maybe not all of these. But this will be it until I get Arceus. And then I'll come back for one episode just to get Arceus and, you know, tie up any loose ends or something. So, yeah. This should be my last episode of this game. A tree felled on Sludge, yeah, okay, that's in Crimson Mirelands anyway. A tree felled on Sludge. Isn't there like a sludge mound here or something? A tree felled on. So I need to find a tree laying on the floor in Sludge Mound. Need to find a tree laying on a floor. Let's go. A tree felled on Sludge Mound. There's not many trees. Oh, I see a log. Is that what it means? By a tree felled? I don't think so. I don't think that's what it means. Hello, cool. How you doing? How you doing? You doing well? Did you learn stuff today? What did you learn? What did you learn? Did you learn good stuff? Did you learn bad stuff? Did you learn okay stuff? Unknown locations? Ah! Rude. Can you chuck one through this? I don't think you can. Ow! That hurt. It's going in a tree. Yeah! It says tree felled in Sludge, but it mightn't mean fallen, even though it is what it means. Yeah, but like, the only two trees I found that have, oh wait, there's one here. Fallen? No, I said fallen. But yeah, no, it mightn't be fallen. But you know, it says tree felled, so I instantly assumed it would be a fallen tree. Oh yeah, my parents gave me my birthday gifts early. So you know, that's a good way to be before stream, I suppose. Did you even actually look behind your house? Is there an unknown behind my house? Cool. Is that why you're asking? I have a feeling that's why you're asking. Oh wait, this is Sludge Man. Wait, then what's that part? Is that Gape Jar Bog then? Nobody goes there. Okay. Hey, there we go. Okay, so it's not in sludge. Like, it's on sludge mound, but it's not in sludge. Okay, it's good to know. They're totally annoying. Yeah, no, I assumed so, cool. Hey, good job, Josh. Oh, yeah, cool. With how much I got done in Bowser's Fury, I'm probably going to be finishing that tomorrow. So that means I have to think of two new games to play, because this is going to be the last episode of this series. Because all I have left to do is find the unknowns, and then I'm done. That's freaking amazing. It's the question mark. I love that. It's like, why would you come back here? That is exactly what it said. You're 100%. Yes. Well, I'm gonna get every cat shrine. I don't know if there's something hidden 100%, but I'm gonna get Bowser Jr. to look a little different. Let's say that. Three pillars in a world of ice. So three pillars in the ice area. Oh, then it's good. Hold on. Okay. Well, like, I would, but I'm in a loading zone. Josh? Oh no. Am I getting given out too? Can't convert to me. I'm older. Oh my god, I'm gonna be 19 in a couple of days. Yo. It's the door in the commander's room. I don't believe that, but I'm going to check it out because. Because I swear. Is there actually one there? I'm going to scream. Just lose your balcony. Yes. Three pillars. Like, three pillars could mean a lot in this place. It has to be these ones. Can even see it from outside. Yeah. No, like, I've seen images from up on the thing. Up on the balcony. Hey, cool. Any chance you know where this one is? So I can be lazy. Can I throw crunchy salt for people? Ah, they're a food. I don't know. Is it this? No, it's not. Okay. Sound almost made me fall asleep. Man, the wind in this game is cool. Like, really cool. I do really like the wind in this game. Sorry, what was the hint again? Three pillars in a world of ice. Three pillars, world of ice. Okay, it has to be this area. Like, there's no ice anywhere else, I don't think. So it has to be in this area. Let me go up so I can get a higher perspective on things. Oh wow, I really thought he saw me. Like, this game's great. I really want the Pokemon Company to go this way for like all of their future games. Like, I would love this to be the rest of the Pokemon series. If every future game in the Pokemon series is exactly this sort of gameplay, I would love it. Love it. Is unknown to me. Oh, that's terrible. That is a terrible joke. Three pillars. Oh, wait, actually, I saw, like, a glitch that I just want to show you guys. I don't know if it's actually a thing, but I saw it. It could have been, like, photoshopped, but I don't think it was. Just let me go over to this woman. Let me go over to her. Let me save in case this does something. Now, as far as I know... Whoops. Damn it, there must be some other part to it. Okay, well, what I saw was that, like, when people were circling around Iridel, like, all the houses in the back room would just get stretched. And I don't know why. I'm gonna look this one up. I don't know this one. Unknown. Oh. Legend Arceus. Badoop. Unknown. Oh, okay. It is in this area. That's good. Okay. Okay, it's there. Got it. It is... Bruh? Oh, hush. Oh, I haven't even been there. That might make more sense to why I didn't know it was a thing. I just dropped a whole bottle of water. Like, all over my floor. I wouldn't have ended stream to clean it up. I would have just had you guys listen to me clean it up. Content. Content. Good content. Not gonna lie, Sneasler? What about Sneasler? Yo, that looks really cool. Is that an unknown? You weren't the one I was looking for, but I'll take you. And in the sense of nothing to say, but nah, that's fine, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, you don't need to finish your sentence. Horses. I was hoping to get it while I was asleep, but this'll do. Is Ryolu Naruto run? I have no clue. I hope he does. I think from the image I saw, it was in a cave around here? Yeah, here. Maybe this cave. Hibernal cave. I'm not gonna lie, I've never been in this cave. No stream tomorrow? Yesterday? Oh! Right, for those who are not in my Discord. My internet was being really weird yesterday. Like really weird. It just like kept turning on and off, just constantly. And it was really annoying, so I didn't stream. Because, you know, it was probably going to shut off midstream and I don't want that. I want my streams to be at least somewhat okay. Wait, Josh? Yeah. Yoink. What you telling me to wait for? Zoom on the cave you went in. Sorry, what? Zoom on the cave you went in. What does zoom on the cave you went in mean? Do you mean go back in the cave? Pillars from above? No, it's not this, because I saw like an image of where he is. It's not that. Because I did see an image. Is it up a little? It might be up a little, because on the map it looked like it was up. A little bit this way. Ooh! Run away. You know, I genuinely thought that would work. Monster. It's not this way, is it? There we go. Yeah, you can't go this way. I didn't think you could go that way, but I thought, check it, why not? Sorry, where is the cave? Zoom in on the map. Okay, 1 second. It's an ice cap. Blow where you are. I am as zoomed in as I can be. Triangle-like pattern. I can't zoom in more. I am as zoomed in as I can be. Do you mean like right there? You can? No, I can't. Do the thing? What thing? Oh yeah, how do you do that? Whoa! Is that not a thing anymore? You used to like, what was it? Double click the home button? Press a button to zoom in. Like, is that, that's the whole double click thing, isn't it? Like the way you double click the home button or something. I tried it, didn't work. Yeah, it didn't work. Never mind. Don't worry. We're good. That was way too close for my liking. Oh, it was a snowball. Big on screen, do that? What? No, I'm as zoomed in as I can be. Oh, never mind? Okay. Yeah, no, but there's another cave around here. By the way, the weirdo glitch is perfect with Haunter. Oh, really? Is it in the ice? Wait. No. For some reason, I thought I was just like, wait a second. Why is it perfect? Is that the way they sleep? Oh, it was an electable. So what made that noise? Oh, whoops. Well, I don't have a haunter on me right now. I'll do it next time I get one on me. I'm stuck. Okay, not stuck. Your entire character except the legs. Rude. So just hold it. That's priceless. Give me a minute. And do. Why are you singing? I have nothing else to do. Second, I need to go down this page. Oh wow, that is so. Oh wow. Okay. You need to go into a cave all the way over here just to get it. There's like a hole in the ground over here? Yeah. Wow, how are you meant to find that? Oh my god. Oh, how did I just do that? What? How did I do that? We went. Yeah, we did. I know we did. For Frost Lassie. Time to find the next one. Among flowers at the spring. Among flowers at the spring where fairies dwell. Flowers at the spring where fairies dwell? Is that. What was that noise? Among the flower where fairies dwell. Is this a place? To commander's room? Okay, let me check. Oh, that was a good bit of money. Okay, well, it wasn't a good bit of money, but you know what I mean. Oh, it seems you made some new progress. There we go. No, return to the village, please. There. Can you spell out yo? Spell out yo. Yo, that's dope. Oh, I got mission 10 and I did it. All I had to do was show him a silcoon. So I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna do that. Because there was no point in me waiting for stream, I just had to show him a silcoon. Stay outside. Let me check it first. Just let me check this first, just cause. Oh wow, there's a door. Wanna show you something? I'll teleport back out in a minute. Oh wow, I've never been up here. Is this it? Is this just a tiny ass balcony? Yeah. I love that so much. Fine, 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 fine. Can you even see it from down here? Let me go across the back. Can you see it from down here? Is it loaded? Oh my god, it is loaded. That's amazing. Excuse me? Do I have to go up and, like, to get it? How dare you? I have to come in all the way down. Just gotta go back up. I don't mind. Doop-de-loop-de-loop-de-loop-de-loop-de-loop. And over here. Doop-de-loop-de-loop-de-loop-de-loop. Yeah, no, but we got a lot more done in, and it's fun to watch. You being sarcastic? I think you're being sarcastic. What? No. Oh, no? Really? Wait, so what was the riddle? Among flowers at the spring where fairies... Fairy. So it's a fairy-type Pokemon, maybe. Coronel Highlands in that spring, maybe? There's what? There's like... Because like fairies are like myths, so like legends. Isn't there like legend spring or something in Coronel Highlands? I don't know why that would relate to fairy type though. Because Shaman's not fairy. Fairy's grass flying in her second form. Fairy's grass flying. So I don't think. There's what? There's Fabled Spring. You know, fairies out of myth. Maybe? Fairies coming. I mean, that's a good point. Point. I'll check here first because I'm here and then I'll check the other place. Now it's going to annoy me if I'm going to the wrong place, so let me just check the thing. Oh no, I'm right, it is Fabled Spring. it would have annoyed me if I just went to the wrong place. A quiz, go on, yeah. Double bonds. The fairy's allergic to, answer in the comments below. The fairy's allergic to? And a pixie dust? What? I have no clue what the hell you mean. I'm not smart enough to figure out this quiz. Like, at all. Oh, actually, I don't know if I'll be streaming tomorrow. I want to. But there is a red weather warning for tomorrow. So, depends how the weather is. And it depends how much my internet holds up. Flowers. Yep, there he is. And just cause I can. Let's get it. I know, it's so funny catching up with the like heavy ball. Okay. Twin trees at the spring of this. Okay, so Cobalt Coastlands. And there was. Wait, no. Wait, there wasn't a spring. No, there was a spring. There was. It was the right spring. It was. Alpha Spring? Whatever it's called. It was the one with. Azelf. It was the one with Azelf. But like precious mineral, toxic phase, the way steel, toxic phase. That's cool. I like that. And hello, Gleb. How are you doing? Good? Good. Nothing? Good. I enjoy doing nothing. Did you so I'm not going to lie. I completely have forgotten about it. I just haven't even had time. I also don't go on Discord except a voice call Oshi. That's literally the only reason I go on Discord much. And of course for the server to, you know, say like, hey, I'm not going to be here. It must be. Must be here. Okay, it said twin trees, didn't it? Yeah. Do 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 do. Can we have to stream? If I remember, I know I'm talking to Oshi about Twitch stuff after stream. So if I remember. Me and Oshi having a chat. A chat about stream stuff. Okay, I know it said twin trees, but there's a lot of twin trees. Wanna know something weirdly possible? Go on. Is it those twin trees? These twin trees, because it's so close. Never buy it when you can easily have it for free. Bottled air. That bottled air comment annoyed me. Oh, I see it. Hello. What one are you? Aren't you meant to be Q? That's not Q, is it? Oh my god, that is Q. Why does Q look like a key? I don't get it. I know that's the plot of a random movie. What? Bald Air is the plot of a random... What movie? When? What? Tell me. By the... grave... upon the... cape? Let's say the last time build services backwards. Nice, that's good. Actually. Yeah, that's pretty... Cape. There's a cape here, there's Veilstone. Would they have one here back to back? That's what I wonder. Name the movie? I've never heard of that. By the grave. Okay, so I need to go to a grave by the... I'm gonna go on top because I have been in that cave multiple times and I haven't seen a thing. So I'm gonna go on top. This is the only cape because it's the only ocean area and capes have like an ocean thing. You've never heard of the Lorax? Oh. I know the Lorax. I know that it's a thing. I know that he's friend of the trees? Protector of the trees? Whatever he is. I know the meme. I haven't seen it, but I know the meme. Is in that movie? I definitely know that. Okay, so... is that a grave? I mean, it's a stone with flowers by it. Oh, yeah, we came here during the story mode. Wait, I'm to do with mustache? Yeah. By the grave. Okay, so. Is he hanging over the name? That could have been bad. Josh? Yeah. Whoa. The game does not like me coming down. Whoa! I see it. Why, hello there. Is my ball gonna slide? No. That sentence. Where... stick? stick and log dam the river? What? Stick and log dam the... Is there a dam anywhere? Because like stick and log would be like beaver, so we have to think of Bidoof. You have to think of Bidoof. Bidoof's a mainly in the first area? Is there a dam? Because Bidoofs are found like here in Aspiration Hill. It's a place. Is it in Obsidian Fields like Variety? Horseshoe Plains, Gruelin Grove, and Bridge too. Yeah, okay, we're done. I'm assuming it's going to be there. Why is the music so epic right now, by the way? Warren Bridge? I feel like it would be the dam. No, I was just like calling out the places as I saw them on the map. There was two here, that's not bad. Oh wait, cool, is there any more in like the village? Like the home village? Damn. I need Munchlax, actually. I legit don't know. Oh, okay. Okay, good. Good. My calendar is still on January. I have not changed my calendar. It's known to me that's a terrible joke. Did it say among the sticks and stuff? We're sticking dam. So I'm assuming it'll be on the dam, maybe? Where's the sticks? Oh my god, I had like... Sorry. I have ran by this so many times. And I have never noticed the sticks here. I think I know where Z is. Okay. Is it gonna be among the sticks? Ah, it's there! I can see it. Boop. Boop. I'm assuming these always capture. I don't think it'll run. Okay. So. Gaze down from. You would have been way harder to see here. Yeah, I would have. The eye gives it away. Gaze down from atop the. Greatest. Glacial. Legacy. Okay, so your man's legacy. Gaze down of. Okay, so get on top of it and look down. Got it. So we have to go to the ice area. By the way, this stream won't be 2 hours long, in case you're wondering. Because literally all I have left is the whatchamacallit. Showing him for Z? No, I refuse. I will leave you waiting. Ah, my eye hurts. Ah, why? Where you can't just do Z at the end. No, I'm going to do Z at the last of the alphabet ones. Gotta be Rebels. Technically, Z won't be at the end because technically exclamation point will be the last one I get done. But it goes Z exclamation point question mark. Z? Yeah? As long as Z. Wait, exclamation points. Do you really want to see Z that badly? Avalok Legacy. Legacy. that was a bad joke. How did I not see this before? Where is it? Bruh, Z exclamation point. That's what I said! Yeah, because Z exclamation part. Exclamation mark, question mark. Sorry, exclamation point, question mark. Yeah. X, Y, Z, exclamation point, question mark. Stronger. Look down from the legacy. I'm looking. I see him. I see my boy. Oh, I got a back shot. What are you saying, bro? What's wrong? That's T? Play what's T? Oh, no. I know that one was T. But I was saying the last one will be exclamation point. I said X, Y, Z, exclamation point, question mark. So the last one will be question mark. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. The... The the unusual stone staring out across the unusual stone staring out across the snow fields. Snow, the unusual stone? That's just Avalok's legacy. Wait, what? Okay, so it's obviously this place, first of all. Let's just get that out of the way. Staring out the snow. Okay, so it has to have a direct sight of the snowfields. That's a lot of the places, though. Cool, do you know what this one is by any chance? Josh just realized I'm insane. Wait, don't. Let me just go and... There is, yes. Let me just... One has 112 forms. Technically, yeah. Let me just get this. I want it on my map. I will land here if need to. Yeah, there we go. Hearts crack. I think a lot of the place has a view. No one knows Dumbo Alphas, very shiny to. Yeah, no, I know. I got you working out. Wait a second. What's that? That's an unusual stone! Is it? Is it an unusual stone or it's just a rock? I mean, it could genuinely be just a rock. I wouldn't be surprised that it's in the other other undiscovered part of my map. The other one was. Oh wow, you could not climb that. Yes! I was like, that looks weird. So weird equals unusual. So it works. The unknown part. Yeah, exactly. The unknown part of my map. A withered tree in the sprawling red swamp. Okay. So a dead tree in the Crimson Mirelands. A dead tree in a Crimson Mirelands swamp. I know what that is. On the nether. Oh, stop it. Don't remind me. Stop it. You're mean. Don't remind me about the nether roof. Mean. Mean cool. That's not nice. Oh. I'm still so sad I died. For the first week or two after I die on a hardcore world, I always wonder where I would be right now if I didn't die. You know what I mean? It has to be Scarlet Bog. There's no way it's not Scarlet Bog. It's a red bog. It's a red swamp. Baby, that's okay, don't worry. Be soon. Oh, God. Yeah, so I'm going to have to record, I worked out. I think I'm going to have to record 58 hours total of stream time. Which is going to be hell, first of all. Okay. So, yeah, no, I'm going to have to record 58 hours total. Yeah, but all of the trees around here are withered. How do I know which one's the right one? All of them are withered. Yeah, but do I just have to actually look at them all? That's that. That's that. That's that. Don't tell me it's one of these. I'm gonna not go up there because that's not a bog. Stand back. Hello. Wait, sorry, you said that a second ago, it's just still on my screen. Whoa, I see it! There we go. Run away! Fly away! Never mind. were you about to say where it was? Scare the Grand Tree. Oh, wait, Grand Tree. That's the first area. The Grand Tree Arena is the where you fight Cleaver. So I just have to climb the Grand Tree. Is the one on top of them? Cleaver Arena? Yeah. I know. We're nearly there, actually. It's taking longer than expected. I mean, I'm gonna get this done, but... Yeah, so this is the last episode of Pokemon. Oh, well. You glitch inside early? Glitch inside what? What can you glitch inside? Pardon? I'm confused. Glitch inside something? Actually, I want to check here, man. Top of the wall surrounding it, which is the... Surrounding what? Oh, the thing? Oh, hello, Stapey. How are you doing? Okay, it's nice. How you doing? You doing well? How's your week? Cowboy style, you just go around him? Yeah. Doing good? How are you? Doing pretty good. Because of a red weather warning, I don't know if I'll stream tomorrow. But at the same time, I don't have school tomorrow because of it. Man, just any reason to just have no college is a good reason. Any reason. I also didn't go in yesterday or today, so I just have missed college. Do I have to climb this? Go into the office tomorrow? Ew. Actually being productive? Ew. Dev school for the past week, Loggy. Wait, but you can't get up this anymore. What? Is it here? Hello there. uh And they end up going home pretty much the entire week in my country. Oh god, is it, is you know what bad? Seeing TikTok. Oh shit. I think I looked at it when you sent it to me, but I cannot remember what it was, man. I remember like a sieve. There's no offense to you, I just don't remember it. Find a costume for next week. I'll have to go to school dresses as a priest. Go just as a priest. You rock the priest. Break your. I tried doing that a minute ago and it didn't work. I tried doing it like a second ago before you got here. And next week everyone has to dress up. I love that. A time-worn ship on a set. Oh, that's a couple of close lines. Maybe it's been patched? Maybe, which I'm sad about. I did want to show it on stream. But, you know. I guess I can't. Ha ha ha. Can't go to school just as a priest in a Catholic school? Why not? Why not, man? Fine, don't worry. There's definitely nothing bad about that, ever. No. It's impossible. that would be very amusing. Yeah, but I know what you mean. That's not the best time to be dressed as a priest. Yeah, no, but Steppy, how you doing? What you streaming? Oh, I bought Astroneer. The controls are very bizarre. Very confusing. Oh my god, I didn't mean to say. Didn't mean to what? The Switch. I bought it on the Switch. Message got blocked. I don't see one. Did it? Wait, what? Let me open Twitch. Like, Twitch itself. I don't see one that's blocked. Oh. Oh. Oh, I know what you mean. Because of inventory system? Yeah, yeah. Wait, did you say? That's not flipped over? Okay, let me just get that. Oh my god, I got a nugget. Oh, I see it. It's right in my face. Oh, you son of a... And the final one. A dead tree by the hot spring? Is it the lava area? Is it by the lava island? I have to look on map, check if there's any, is there any water by the fire spit island? I mean, there's the ocean, but I wouldn't necessarily count that as a hot spring. Hey, cool, you know where this one is by any chance? Ah, yes. I'm not going to actually announce that out of respect for people. But, you know, it's funny. Same person. Gilbo. Actually, G1 Ilbo. Yeah, no, I bought it on Switch. The inventory system's weird. Spring Path? There's a difference between a spring and a hot spring. No, no, I know, but I don't think so. Where is it again? Where's Spring Pat? Here's. I'll go there, but I don't know. If it's not in if it's not in Spring Path, I'll look it up. Oh yeah, so for people who are new to either video, who are like lurking, or to Stabby at least. Today will be the last stream of this until I can get Arceus. So this will be the last stream of this, and I'll be moving on to, you know, that's it. I'll be moving on to Mario Odyssey, because I've been wanting to stream that for quite some time. So I'll be going on to Mario Odyssey the day after tomorrow. And tomorrow I'm going to be doing, of course, Bowser's Fury, which I probably will get done tomorrow with the amount I got done in 2 hours last stream of it. I don't think it's here. I have a feeling I'll get it done. And I don't know what will take up the slot of Bowser's Fury yet, but I'll figure it out. Back? Yeah, I'm going to look it up. Oh, that is... What? I would not have expected that. It is completely in, like, it is in a completely different place, cool. Like, not a place you would expect a hot spring to be. Ice? Yes. Ice. I don't even know if I have this place opened on my map. Like, genuinely. Wee! It reports one of those mass outbreaks of Eevee. Oh no, the Eevee are going to eat everyone. Sure. I actually need a mass outbreak of, not Eevee, but Munchlax, which actually also happens in the Cobalt Coast, in the ice place. So, you know, that's like... Move. So whenever there's like a thing in the ice place, I'm like, ooh, is it going to be Munchlax? And then it's not, and I'm like, oh. I mean, I could seriously just comb through the map with like a fine-tooth comb. And a shiny Eevee, they ran up through a Pokemon and it looked like they broke the Eevee's back. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's just a bunch of different Pokemon in the hot spring. Did you know Eevee are one of the few Pokemon who have hated you from day one? Snorlax people can zoom in. I really want to get this Snorlax because then it skips my need for two Munchlax. That's who I meant to hit. Here's towards you, so for Alpha, you could probably disappear inside. Oh god, that's terrifying. I don't know what he was just doing. Are you actually fighting me? Oh, come on, man. Do not do that. Hyperbeams out of his eyes. Why his eyes are always closed? I've seen that. I have seen that post. Sorry, what level is the Snorlax? I didn't even notice. I'm assuming high enough to withstand this. 48. How I breathe. I've seen that exact meme you're referencing. Don't you test me. I know that meme. I know that meme. Anyone? It's such an old one. Genuinely a little surprised he broke out of that. I'm not gonna lie to you. I thought that would have caught him. Umbaka. Why did I just remember the cover of Fish Meme where I was just getting fed carrots? Oh. That's my choke. Oh, I see it. I see it. Oh my god, that's amazing. Wait, does this count as a berry tree? Oh my god. How does that count as a berry? My dude is just hanging out on the tree. There we go. That should be all the unknowns. Let's, I'm too lazy. I'm too lazy to check the Eevee. I've got 5 Pokemon on my lord. Caught Snorlax, that's cool. I am genuinely happy that I caught a Snorlax there. When we have all of them, I will show you. I will show you exactly what happens. Well, one, you get their perfect Pokedex entry, which is the only one we will be getting. You can, of course, see their other forms and all the different weights and stuff. They actually have all the same height, which I just now noticed. Anyone on Discord? Okay. I would like to return to the village, good sir. Let me just open Discord, Koo, because I don't have it open. Okay, it's open. Say anything in the Pokedex. Oh, I have an unknown stamp. Wait, look. Look, like, up next to the forms card. I have an A unknown stamp. That's adorable. Okay, well, anyway. If you go back to Salacian Ruins, which I think is in this area. If you go to... 1 second. Yeah, if you go to Salacian Ruins, which you will remember if you've played the story mode, obviously. And because it's physically impossible to miss if you play the story mode. So you go here. Keep in mind this cannot happen until you have gotten them all. But when you catch all of the unknowns and go inside here. Unknowns will spawn. Hence a good way to get multiple of each type, as well as shinies and alphas and... Now, they're not a 100% catch rate, I don't think. Like the other ones. Oh, maybe they are. Maybe they are. I didn't think they were, but maybe they are. But yeah, they then unknowns start to spawn there. So, you know, fun little way to get more unknown. And yeah, so everyone, I believe that it for this series. Until I can get Arceus, I will be back at that one point in time. No, cool. No, cool. I am not doing that. Oh, wait. These ones don't count. For the unknowns that I have gotten. Those last ones down the bottom row. They don't count. Because they were ones I, like, just caught. They're showing you that they spawn in Salacian Ruins. I just realized how unimpressed the, like, exclamation point and question mark unknowns look. They look so unimpressed. Please? Okay, fine. Fine. I did it the most awkward way. This is right, isn't it? Wait, so 1, 6, 12, 13, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Fuck, I lost it. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. There's 28. Yeah. Okay, wait, so. Is this S? Yeah, that's S. This is the thing Cool wanted me to do, in case you're wondering. This is U, I think. And then this one's B. Hey, look, it spells sub. Stop turning. Find out unknown alphas are a thing? Yeah, no, they are. Like, completely. You guys are loud. And actually quite annoying. Now sub. on YouTube, not on Twitch. I would never ask anyone to sub on Twitch, because Twitch sub on Twitch is money, whereas YouTube it's free. On YouTube, do sub. On Twitch, it's your own choice. So yeah, everyone, that is, yeah, that's going to be it for this series until I seek out every Pokemon there is to meet. Or Josh. A little weird. Yeah, so everyone, thank you so much. In the place of this game slot, I will be streaming, whatchamacallit? damn it, what was it? Mario Odyssey. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye.